we go. Joel Parkinson up and riding on a nice little inside wave, deciding to kick out of that.
So here we go. Julian having a look now, and he too is going to go. Well, he's going left. He looked right, went left. And look at a nice big top turn. He needs to hit this section as he does. Of course he does. And the white water coming down all around him. Two big solid turns.
Paddling and up and riding smooth, Joel Parkinson.
Yeah, he is. And the wind, of course, not affecting that turn, ladies and gentlemen. Coming down around this section, he's going to go for a quick little cover up. And of course, Joel Parkinson, he does those little snap under the lips very easily, very comfortably, and a good closeout reentry for Parco. Here we go. Telstra replays aplenty. Joel Parkinson up on the ski there. This is Parco up on that first ride. Yeah, he doesn't like it. He just kicks out. He realizes there's no good section there. And Julian Wilson now looked right, went left, threw a fakie at us, drives off the bottom here. Potts, big open face carve. And you can see the length in that surfboard.
Oosh.
And allowed him to carry that momentum up into that big turn.
Absolutely, Shmoo. And Julian Wilson, I think, might get the benefit of the doubt with that one. Bit more open face, bit cleaner. Big, big solid turns there for Julian Wilson. Well, Parkinson, though, how was that? Critical snap, bottom turn, flicked it under the lip there. Just got a nice little shampoo from the white water. And Joel finishing off with a nice little foam bounce. So the judges watching these waves very, very carefully on the replay.
And yes, hold the phone because Joel Parkinson's riding. Tell whoever's on the other line to just wait a second as he cuts back into the white water, drives into this next section. It's right in front of him. Nice top turn. Joel knows he needs to put something together. Big here. He hits that oncoming section, Potts. And can he hold on? Can he ride out of it?
Ooh,
nope.
Here it goes, and Julian decides to utilize his priority. 50 seconds remaining. Well, that was a tactical move from Julian Wilson. Julian Wilson upsets Joel Parkinson and moves through to the next round.
Joel Parkinson getting swamped. He's probably one of the most liked surfers on the tour.
Hang on, what's going on here? They're all women. What's going on here?
Well, that's what happens down here in the West.
I knew that was going to be a tough heat. I actually thought the score, you know, we would have had higher scores as well. You know, I was feeling pretty good after yesterday, and Parco looked like he was in form too, but came down to 2 sixes in the end. But yeah, I don't know. I think, you know, I had that one right that was really good, and I did a whitewash rear that was 10 times harder than anything I did yesterday, and I thought I was going to get a bit better score, but I didn't. And then I was out the back, and there was about 4 minutes to go, and I had priority, and actually another really good wave came to me, and I was like, is it worth going? Are they going to give me a score? Maybe I should just sit and hold priority and make sure I win this heat. So yeah, I just sat and waited and kind of blocked Parco at the end, and you know, that's just how it goes.